After all, Mr. B, keep this like a ball. Yeah, this is Curly Cash, and I'm here representing for Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and share to Mr. B Kitchen. You heard? It's like a fine grape wine, and up to the time, Curly Cash telling you, don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste your brain, don't waste your mind. Don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste Mr. B them time. Go like, subscribe, and share. You heard? Up, peace.
Yes, people, you don't know it's a different day, it's a different time. When I was in Naseberry tree, I'm going to get a couple of fights around and get it some. I take it, make some juice. But this, man, the school them must stop eating, get them before we start. So, you don't know, I'm going to get four of them, so I eat this. See? Yeah, man, I'm going to show you the tree this. Yeah, see? But the school them get the most of it. See? Yeah, man, so. I saw you set my family. Don't know the temperature.
Yeah. Yes, people. Well, see the tree Naseberry me have here. They have in the fridge. See, one of them, sorry, they me cut off piece of it, you know. But the three of them, this, see, and them right. See, one thing me have them in the freezer. So right now, me put them together. Me go blend them out. See, with piece of ginger. So I eat this. I get one about 4 to 5 strings. Yeah, I think so. That's a good green to it. Yeah, man, yes, right. I didn't pick up, you know. Right, save them for me. You know. If I see a squirrel, I stop eat them off me. Bro. Hard, we can't get them like one time. But then I work it. Yep. So I pick them up one for me and save it. So, I'm going to make some juice with it. I'm going to taste it. Right, this, you know. Thank you. first training. See? First training. Tastes good. Very good. Boss it up a high cat people, I know it tastes good, for real. Alright people, so I come out and I'll eat this. See? Nice.